Oh, that was close. I mean, easy peasy. We make quite a team, you know? Hey, we had it under control. Well, better get moving. Judging by the number of troops in the area, the situation at Cairhairn must be worse than I thought. They've pulled out their heavy weaponry. Well, at least it's nice to be taken seriously. Shit to die here! Thank you. That gate can withstand the fury of even the mightiest giant. We have to find a way to breach it. Chemical exploding powder kicking about. Let's use them. Rockbar, once again, trample those fuckers, and let's take care of this gate.
Ah! Let's move
out of it, Rumpar. We didn't go through all this shit to die here. Out of it, Rumpar. We didn't go through all this shit to die here.
Thank you.
Well, well!
I should have known a cowardly cunt like you would be straight to ask kissing your new master. But where have you bundled away that bitch sister of yours? Me!
Maeve is at the top of the hill. Raise the ground. Don't worry. I'll be back by the time I'm done with you. To piss on your head, Corsi.
Go on, Rockbar. You have to break through to get to that brown-nosing cunt. Just watch out for that ballista. Or shit to die here. Snap out of it, Rockbar! We didn't go through all this shit to die here!
Oh.
siblings down. Now it's time for your sis, you bastard. You'll regret coming here.
Damn it! Take that off!
Seriously evil shit, that mask. Fucking hell. Well, I'm relieved you feel better now. Seasoned mercenaries who work for the highest bidder. Meave has a reputation of being the more dangerous of the two. I don't think she'll be happy about being an only child now. Not at all. Defenders trapped in the game and take care of trouble. Watch yourself. You don't want to end up like this one here. Clans. They fought to the bitter end. Watch your step, mate. There's still some traps they didn't trigger. And you're... breached fortification. The Imperials paid a high price for this onslaught. Thanks for your help with the pyre, Rockbar. I really appreciate it. The survivors are grateful too. A few lived to tell the tale, but more will return. Some of them got away when the warriors at the gate held back Meave's assault. I thought my return here would be different. That Kaer Haerne would stay out of all this. Despite everything, I could have... I don't know. Taken refuge here? Hide? Not get involved? But the time for being a spectator is done. That's why I'm going back to Northern Hope. With you. Whenever you're ready, big fella. You don't think that I don't know what you're planning? You were murmuring about it under your nose all the way here. It's obvious that you want to free your kinsmen from the arena's dungeons. To be frank, I thought it was a stupid idea. I still think so. But mine is equally stupid. So, I don't know. Maybe we can combine them together. It's Edgar who sent Dresden Meave here. I want to even the score with him, Rogbar. Pay him back for everything. For the pacification of the Borderlands, for the captivity and the arena, for the massacre of the lower settlement and pillaging Kaer Haerne. I don't know if revenge will make me feel better. Gonna fucking try. Clan style. With war paint on my face. And an axe in hand. With you, big guy. I'll take that as a yes. But we'll start that tomorrow. Tonight, we drink to the fallen.